Welcome and thanks for joining the Bitwig Studio Masterclass. My name is Matthias and I'm your creative guide today. In this course I will give you a solid foundation and knowledge of the music production software Bitwig. After the course you should be able to create music and sounds in Bitwig with confidence. You probably know me as a content creator making YouTube videos on Bitwig Studio. I also worked the plus 20 years in the entertainment industry, creating music and sounds for games, film and commercial media projects. So, why the Bitwig Masterclass? I put together the Bitwig Masterclass to give you a cohesive and up-to-date course on Bitwig Studio. While I already have plenty of free videos on Bitwig on YouTube, softwares like Bitwig get very frequent updates. Things change. While the core of Bitwig has stayed the same, it has matured tremendously with tons of new exciting features to explore. My goal with this Bitwig class is to share my best tips and tricks with you. And if you're already familiar with the basic functionalities of Bitwig Studio, you can always skip ahead and watch a later episode where we explore more advanced features in Bitwig Studio. Why should you learn Bitwig Studio? In short, because it's simply one of the best digital audio workstations, or DAWs, on the market. Through the years I worked across all the major DAWs, from Cubase, Ableton Live, to Pro Tools and Studio One. And as mentioned, I found Bitwig Studio at version 2, where they introduced a new modulation system with the modular devices. These modulators, the grid environment and the powerful routing system in Bitwig is really what sets Bitwig apart from the competitive DAWs. Control of how instruments and effect parameters change over time is a fundamental aspect of modern music production. DAWs generally only address this via basic automation or maybe via LFOs built in on the actual plugins. And these will only take you so far. With Bitwig's flexible modulators, you can infuse movement in any type of sound with these. It's really a game changer. So, to the masterclass outline. Each episode in the masterclass deals with a specific topic and a part of Bitwig Studio, with a playtime of around 10 to 20 minutes. I tried to divide the course in a meaningful way to give you a solid introduction into the features of Bitwig in a musical way, step by step. If you have any questions or bump into any issues during the class, please feel free to send me an email. Alright, let's take the tour!